Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on the Dark Souls 3, and we are going to be continuing from the bonfire that we picked up in the tip on how to cheese the ancient wyvern. So we are continuing from that bonfire to try to give you a little bit of reference from where we are. Should be the last episode in the playthrough. I know it was a short video. What the hell? What did I just hear? I don't know, but I think you need to do the dragon. Oh god! The hell did you come from? Oh, this is where you can farm souls. I know that. Oh, you dick. I went ahead and went and respec, so we are back to where we were. With our twin. Oh god, with our two katanas. With our twin katanas. Just die. Okay, so here is a farming spot I guess I can show you. Drakeblood Greatsword. There is a mage that will keep summoning enemies right here. And if you do it right, you can get a backstab. There we go. It's better you do this with different weapons, not what I'm using. Usually a high DPS weapon, and it's an infinite amount of souls, and it's actually pretty good. Okay. I, though, do not want to be doing this. Hold on. Let me go. Let's go ahead and do this real quick. Where is it? There it is. Test now. Come on. What? This gives you the Calamity Ring. Alright, come here. I'll fight you. One more of you. For the heck of it. Come on. Okay, come here. Need to fix my headphones. Come here. Oh, the stun lock with these are... Oh, God. The stun lock with these are so real. Alright, let's go ahead and rest up at the bonfire. What exactly does the Calamity Ring do? There it is. Receive double damage! Yeah! Calamity Ring! Yeah, that's gonna be so much fun. Okay, now we're gonna start picking directions and we're just gonna start hitting shit and going different routes here. We've got... No, no, roll back! Oh, we got Stone Guy dead. Titanite Scale, beautiful. I got another item here, another Titanite Scale. There's a drop down there. I don't think I want to go there yet. Is this fake wall? Nope. Okay, we've got enemies up here. Do we have any items? It looks like we do. I don't know who's going to be getting up, if any of these enemies are going to be getting up, or... Oh, don't. There's one pyromancer in here. Is that it? I don't think I can open them. Oh, whoa. Dragon Slayer... Some spear. Alright. Got this down here. Okay, hold on. I don't want to go that way yet. There's a lot to explore here. There's this. I don't know what this does. Nothing. Okay, you can go down. We'll go down there in just a second. We've got another route over here. Titanite Scale, you son of a bitch. Come here. I still have Crystal Soul Spear equipped. God! The fuck off. Come here! I don't want to fight you in a narrow hallway. I don't even want to... Oh, God. I don't even want to fight these guys. They don't stun in this stupid caster. Okay. I need to go kill this guy. You know what? F all of this. I'm just gonna say F it. Is there any other items out here? This dude. These guys have like the accuracy of a god. Oh, I know where I am now. Okay, so that's where this leads. F you. What is out here? Okay, that's the drop down point that I saw. Oh, wait. I know where we are. We're back. I'm stupid. We're back, Oh god, I'm trapped. I know exactly where we are. This is back where you kill the ancient wyvern. Okay, so is this the way I need to go? No. Wait, which way do I need to go? Let me reset the area. Hold on. Oh, I know where I need to go. I need to go up here and then head down the stairs back here. There we go. Drop down here. And a new place to explore. And we've got these stupid snake dragon enemies. There are no items down here. What is this? I feel gypped. There's no items. Oh, God. Well, I aggroed the world again, so here we go. Just looking for items, fellas. Well, this is actually a way to go. Oh, did I miss an item? Okay, I don't think I did. Oh, we got a crystal lizard. What the hell? You dick! Twinkling. That's an item I get later, I think. I think you can... Oh, God. Oh, I died! Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, I know where to go now, at least. And I won't have to kill that crystal lizard this time. Crystal lizard is annoying. I hate killing the crystal lizards when you have enemies around you. Because you're like, oh, well, I gotta kill the crystal lizard, but... I gotta kill the enemies, too. I'm out of embers, I think. I legitimately think I'm out of embers, so we might... I think we're rolling no embers. We're gonna be unembered for forever. Yeah, I don't have any embers, so... Yep, we're unembered from now on. Wait, how do I not have enough stats for this shield? What did I do? Oh, I didn't give myself enough strength. Well, shit. Okay, no dying. I don't want to die. Now I need my souls to level up my strength. You suck. No item. Was that a ladder? No. We should be fine now. The only thing I was worried about was getting knocked off the edge. There is a jump here I think you have to do to get this item. Maybe I'm stupid and that's not exactly what you gotta do. Yeah, actually I think you just come around here. Oh, we've got rock, dude. Not on the fucking stairs, you dick monkeys! I will fight you, but not on the fucking stairs! I don't want to fight on the stairs. Fuck off, come up here. Here's this item. Soul of a Weary Warrior. Holy fuck. There's another dragon. Alrighty then. Yeah, I'm not fighting you roly dickheads with a dragon here. Oh, fuck. I deal no damage, dude! I can't. I can't see. This is annoying. I can't see. Where is it? Oh, God. What are you doing? Come here. I'm getting... Oh god, I'm gonna get fired! Oh god, that hit me. What are you doing? Oh my god. Calm it down for like 2 seconds, buddy. And you couldn't calm it down for 2 seconds. Stop! Stop! Oh, you dick! Oh my god, I can't even get up. God, dude. This is such a horrible area to fight a dragon. Like, why do I have to fight you on this little area? Why can't they give me a little bit larger of an area? I'm just asking for a platform. I don't even have a platform. I'm just fighting on this tiny platform where you can't see, you can't buff. I think I'm gonna run by and see if he follows me. I'm just gonna run by him to see if by running past him he'll follow me to a different area, because I want to kill him, but I don't want to. Come this way. Wait, am I even going the right? Yeah, I am. Okay, got hit. I almost rolled off the edge. Ah, fuck life. Fuck life. Okay, I want to get here. Chug. Continue to run. So I'm gonna run up this hill, see if it gives me a little bit better of a place. Yeah, just run me over. I don't even care. Okay, fuck off! You two fucking dickweeds, get off of the stairs. Where are my souls? Where the hell are my souls at? What the shit? I don't see my souls. What the hell is happening? Where are my souls at? Oh, so he lands up there and just hangs out up there. Hey, rock idiots, come here. I don't have anything to aggro him. I'll give him my Kukris. Alright, come here. Get over here. Come on, keep coming. Where are my souls at? Is the real question. Would you get over here? And you're not dead. And now you're dead. Oh god. I thought once they started. Oh god, I had my Kukris out. Well, this is a special moment. Oh, I found him. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Please come up here with me. Please be a bigger area where I can fight you. Oh my god. Dude! 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 What the fuck is that?! You can't. Oh my god. I want to fight this dragon, but I don't want to fight him in this restricted area. Like, this is annoying. Like, why are we forced to fight this dragon in, like, the literally the tightest area on this whole level that I've found so far? Like, other than fighting him inside, there is absolutely nothing closer quarters than what we're currently fighting him in. Alright, look. I wanted to put my drink on a coaster. I forgot to do that. Alright, back to go get my souls. Well, this is just a great episode of death. Because that's really all we've done so far, is die. Gotta run by this area again. Here we go! That was a lucky miss. Okay. And I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! I'm trapped in a corner. I can't get out. I'm trapped in the corner. Okay, run away. Okay, big axe guy, fuck you. Well, now shit's gotten interesting. Well, everybody over here. Let's just kite everybody. Fall down here. I think we're free. Oh, we've got shield dudes. Oh god. And they're advancing. Okay, I'm falling down here. Okay. I can't get. Okay, what is up above? Hold on. This will de-aggro everything, but what is up here? This looks like a larger area. Thunderstone plate ring. Okay, there's one item. Okay, so it's just that item up here. I need that Delphin. F you. Alright. He de-aggroed, I think. Alright. Here we go, back to the roly-poly enemies. I'm gonna put this on. I don't want to lose those souls. Yep, see? See? I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. I freaking knew it, dude. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. That's why I put that ring of life protection on. Or whatever it's called. That's why I put that thing on. Because I knew that was gonna happen. I knew death was imminent. We're gonna put another one on because I don't wanna lose any more souls. Okay, hopefully this time I don't jack this up. Alright. Run. Okay, I think this is actually the better route to go, even though there's a guy right there! Never mind! Okay, swing, axe guy. Okay, nope. Nope. Aw, you crap! I fucking- Oh, God! When running from the enemies goes badly. Okay, they de-aggroed. Okay, so now... Alright, roll. Roll. Come here, roll. Yep, F you. F dragon. Oh god. F- what the fuck is happening? You stupid ass dragon. Where are my souls up here? Okay, they're here. They're here. Oh god. Roll that way. Roll that way. Get hit by the fire, I don't even care. I don't even care. I don't even care! Ha ha ha! Safety of some sort. I don't exactly know what I'm safe from here. What the hell? Where am I now? Huh. Well, isn't that just great? Oh my god, fuck everything, dude. I'm so sick of everything. Come here, where is the guy that spawned in? Is he not coming? Hey, Pansy, come here. Oh god, what? Rapier. Yeah, just get stun locked to death. What are you dropping me? Give me something. That's supposed to be Ricard. Or at least the guy who has rapier now. F this magic guy. Wow, you are easy to kill. That's death. Okay. Well, good to know. That's death. What the sh- Okay, what the hell is the- Oh, okay, I know where we are now. There's rock. Oh, God! There's Ricard number two. Like, what is this? What the fuck is happening? Oh god, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to heal. Okay, you're dead. Now rock, come here. How long can you roll? God, you are so annoying. I hate these rock guys. Like, roll. Roll! What are you doing? You gotta wait for me to get right up next to you so you can roll? I know how this works. Twinkling. Train in the background. Alright. Oh, it looks like it's Havel. Hey Havel, how's it going? Oh, I jacked up the backstab. Go! God, that poise is ridiculous! Get done. God, oh God, dude! Oh God, no, no, oh no, I don't have any stamina left. Ah, dude. Hold on. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Havel's down. Havel only gives you 4,000 souls. There's his shield and his and the dragon tooth. We got a Titanite slab, so I can upgrade Artorias' sword for the cosplay. And I think that's all that's up here. Slide back down. I am out of healing supplies. I think it's time. We've got a ring of... Oh, I need to open this. Can you open this somehow? Oh, it's open now. Oh, no, it's not. I gotta open that one. Which I don't know how you do. Oh, hey, an ember. I can ember up now. How do you... You can't open this? Okay. I am gonna ember. Now I'm going to assume I don't die, so I am going to take this off and put my... I have the Estus ring there, yep. Okay. Gotta be ready to homeward bone home. That sounds weird, but that's how I'm saying it. Okay, there's that! And now we're running. And we're running. And I believe there's an item over here. No, there isn't. Yes, there is. And of course. Of course it's gravity. Of course we get gravity. Great. Great. That's just great gravity. Thanks a freaking lot. Alright. Now I gotta go back and get my souls. I didn't even get that item, either. It would have been nice if I could have picked up that item on the side. It would probably be better if I just fought those enemies, but... I don't want to. That is about it. Why can't I open that? So I have to do this full run without dying. All the way back to where I was. I have to run. This is just asking for death. I'm gonna die. And that's about it. I don't... Okay, I'm gonna climb the ladder to de-aggro stuff. I think this is the way I'm gonna go about this. Alright. Down here. There we go. Should be good to go from those enemies. Alright, what is this? Okay, this is an item that I almost missed. Oh my gosh, I almost missed 3 Titanite skills. What is wrong with me? Alright, here we go. Yeah, rocks, roll, come here. Oh my god, you- what the fuck? How did you not die? How did you not die? How did you not de-aggro? That is ridiculous. Like, that's enough. Okay, now dragon is gonna hit me with his fire. Or his tail, probably, here. Not stamina. Okay. I'm getting hit by these things. I want to get hit up near the wall. I want to get hit by something that I can then not die. I hate these rocks so much. Okay. Sorcerer dude over here respawns Ricard. I get it now. He summons Ricard. I get what these sorcerer dudes do now. I don't want any trouble. Okay, so that... Oh, God. Run away. Oh, my gosh, there's a bonfire. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stun you in the corner. Yep, and you're dead. Okay, now, this leads me out back to where I died. Yes, it does. The question is, do I now want to try to fight through every single literal enemy here? No. Oh my god, dude. Things are so annoying. Oh my god, fuck you. Shit is ridiculous, dude. It is ridiculous. Oh! 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 Where are my souls? Dude, I don't see my souls. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Okay, okay, you know what? I got the ashes. Hold on. Oh my god. Where's the bonfire? Oh god, I just want to de-aggro everything. Please, please, please. Thank you. Alright. Alright, where are my souls at? Game, where are my souls? Why can't I see them? Got them. Okay. Okay, here we go. What's over here? Oh, this was a bad decision! To go over there! Okay, okay, oh god. Oh god, there's literally every... What the hell just hit me there? Oh god. Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god. Nope, nope, no, I am so dead. I didn't think that much crap came out of there. I need to probably fight everything, but I'm not at this current moment in time. I'm just going to be a pansy and not fight everything. Okay. I think this time we can actually do this run a little bit better. I think the life ring is actually a better choice for me than the stupid Estus ring, though the Estus ring is really nice. I don't have the epically crazy amount of health. Okay. Okay, I want everything to aggro. Get out of here. Ow! Okay, now. Get everything to come back here. Alright, everybody come on. I don't know what you're doing. You're like the biggest pansy enemy ever. You're just sitting there throwing your fire and crap. Okay, okay, we made it through. Oh my god. Okay, if you're all that's still aggroed, that's fine. Nope, there are a bunch of- there are two guys still aggroed. Nope, there are three guys still aggroed. Wow, the stun lock, dude. The stun lock, that's unreal. That's just unreal, that stun lock right there. Like, that's unfair. Like, that's just some stupid. Okay, now it's just big dude. Come here. God, I hate these things so much. Just hate these. I hate this enemy in general. God, I fucking hate these things. Oh my god, fuck this, dude. I fucking hate these enemies. Why did they not stun? And what is that crap? I can't even get up before that swing came in. Like, see, that's just like the game cheating you. More than anything. Would you just die, you piece of shit? Thank you. I don't even care about a large Titanite shard. All I wanted up here was to do this stupid gesture. Oh, I didn't even want to switch it there, whatever. I'll just have it switched. There we go, Twinkling Dragon Torso Stone. That's all I wanted from here. That's it. Just wanted that. Is that too much to ask in this game? It's getting rough out here, dude. It is getting rough out here. Alright, I think we're gonna call it the episode there. I think that's enough of me running around like an idiot getting destroyed. We didn't lose our souls by some miracle. We're gonna go level up. I'll do that in this video, but by some miracle, we made it through the episode without losing all of our souls. Which is a miracle by itself. Let me pop all my souls here, and we'll go back to Firelink and go ahead and level up. Got 167. I'm going to assume that is 3 level ups that I can put into strength, because I need 18 strength now. I think I have 15. Did I give myself 15, or was I stupid? I don't remember when I respect what exactly I did. I'm hoping that I didn't put them into something else. I think I did, which is an issue. I should have looked at all of my equipment requirements before I went ahead and jacked this all up. Then take no. Okay. Nope, I have enough to go to 18 strength, so now I can use my shield.
Ashen one.
Yeah, Ashen one. What ring? Oh, I'm not using the ring that I usually use, the gold, or the Silver Serpent ring.
Ah.
Okay, I have Dragon Chaser's Ashes for you.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Okay, what does she sell now? 6 more embers. Give me all 6. Give me all 6 of those. Well, I'm actually not seeing really anything new weapon-wise. About armor. Any new armor? Not that I see. No. Nothing new armor-wise. What the heck is new, then? Okay, she sells infinite Titanite stuff now, as well as sells another slab. Yeah, she sells infinite scales and twinkling now. That's about all the new stuff that I see. Maybe she has a new shield or a couple weapons or something like that. I don't see it. Or I don't. Oh, maybe wash. I think washing pole is new. That's new. But I don't know if there's anything else. But
Ashen one.
Huh. Yeah. Bring you more souls. But that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I will catch you all in the next episode. Peace out.